beautiful. So I'm on the third day, which is it's really our last day. And so I didn't do any split yesterday. I didn't practice my split, but I'll be doing it today. So I like to do 6 days, at least 6 days, no less. So let's practice this split. It's really warm today. Whew. So I'm in the South Beach of Alabama. That's where I'm at. Beautiful beach. All right.
more time.
Beach,
ready to go?
She's
practicing
her splits.
So you wanna go swim?
Oh, she's on video.
Oh,
too.
God.
Live.
Hi. Hi.
Go, Joni.
Hi.
Go, Joni.
Okay.
Sorry.
Oh, that's okay. That's fine. So, I feel that my body needs more water, and I had a little bit more coffee this morning, and I haven't really, really warmed up, but I still feel awesome to do this at this beautiful resort. Well, it's really an Airbnb, but it's so beautiful here. Let me give you a little peek. So this is where the view that I have. It was raining for every day, so today's the first day it's not raining, but it's been so beautiful. Look at this beautiful beach, South Alabama, and these are all pretty much Airbnbs, and this is where I've been staying, right here. I was on the fourth floor. I don't know if you can see that. All right, see you tomorrow. I'll be home. I'm leaving this afternoon. I'll do some aqua belly first and then go home. Bye.